لا لليأس. We never despair of Allah's mercy. No matter how dark it gets, no matter how much you see on your screen, no matter how many messages you will get, and how many people died, and what are the enemies are doing to us. We will never despair of Allah's mercy, and we will never give up till the last day of our lives. We were here for a reason. We will only be tested on what is in our control. We're only asked to do and put the effort, which is number three. We're not going to be asked about the consequences of what we do, and what decisions we make. We will be asked about what is in our own control, not the results. That's up to Allah subhanahu wa jalla fi ula. So no matter what happens on the ummah, akhi and ukhti, you always have to raise your head up high and never surrender to that shaitan that will make you despair of Allah's mercy. You might as well just give up. We are doomed. La wallahi. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, for 13 years, the only thing he taught, قُولُوا لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهَ تَفْلَحُوا. Say there's only one deity deserving to be worshipped so you may prosper. Has he ever given up? Never give up.